2019 is adding up to be an exciting year for new releases, and Kia is joining in with some new cars as well. I'm Danny with Sideways at 11, and today I'm going to cover all the details from the 2019 Kia Forte compact sedan. Believe it or not, this is the third generation of the Kia Forte, and at first glance, you can tell that it has design cues inspired from the Kia Stinger. The Forte is quite a looker, but it doesn't end there. It's also more advanced inside and out. It is bigger with an overall length increased by 3.2 inches, allowing for more leg room and a bigger trunk. And the roofline is also a half inch higher to allow for some more headroom. So let's look into what makes the Forte special. First off, let's talk power. Under the hood, the Forte comes with a second generation of the 2-liter four-cylinder engine that offers the Atkinson cycle technology and a cool EGR system. The same type of tech that you would see on a hybrid or electric car, and it's meant to help with fuel efficiency. It produces 147 horsepower and 132 foot-pounds of torque, which is basically the same as a previous model, but gains 3 miles per gallon. Two transmission options will be available. The first, a 6-speed manual transmission or an intelligent continuously variable transmission or CVT. Kia says that their CVT does not have the typical rubber band feel most people dislike from CVT transmissions and instead built the CVT with adaptive style shift logic with a chain type belt instead of a push belt. This results in smooth and linear acceleration and for a more enjoyable sporty driving experience with a step shift like feel which mimics a conventional automatic during acceleration. Kia engineers have also wrapped the transmission case in sound insulating material to help quiet the drone typical of CVT transmissions. On the chassis side of things, Kia has stiffened up the body structure quite a bit. Hot stamped components and advanced high strength steel increase rigidity overall, which in turn provides a quieter cabin and better handling. A new subframe design also helps to improve lateral responsiveness, while steering feel is upgraded due to enhanced motor-driven power steering system. Reworked suspension geometry also provides a quick and nimble behind-the-wheel feel. All this said, Kia has not forgotten about technology and creature comforts. Inside, an 8-inch color touchscreen with Android Auto or Apple CarPlay comes standard. The system can read SMS text aloud using Bluetooth. A wireless charging tray is also standard to help you charge up your wireless charging compatible smartphones. A surprising 320-watt premium sound system developed with Harman Kardon also comes standard. Other available options are a blind spot collision warning system, lane keep assist, and forward collision avoidance assist, which comes with smart cruise control designed to help the car maintain a preset distance between the other vehicles in front and can slow the vehicle down with traffic in certain scenarios. The interior is also a nice place to be with design elements inspired from the Stinger. This includes a horizontal theme, which creates an openness and avoids clutter with clean lines and minimal buttons. Aeronautically inspired spoked circular vents are part of the design language and increased soft touch points create a comfortable and visually appealing cabin. If you're in a market for a sporty compact sedan, you might not want to skip over the 2019 Kia Forte. If you enjoyed my detailed coverage of the 2019 Kia Forte, please give this video a thumbs up and be sure to subscribe to my channel. I would really appreciate it. I'm always up to something regarding the automotive world, and if you're a car lover, I'm certain you'll enjoy the ride. See you all next time.